first day on the highway patrol.
Alright. Look what I got.
Woo! Here we go. Excuse me. Do you people take checks?
Say that again? Do we people take checks? You mean a black man?
No. God, no, your company.
Don't give me that backtracking bullshit. That was a racist slur.
No, it wasn't, really. I would never.
I'll make it real easy for you. Why don't you just pay me in cotton or a cartload of watermelons? Or how's about a couple of them buggers of fried chicken? Because you know how we black people are. We just love fried chicken.
Hey,
Mr.
no,
Johnson.
Come on now.
What's
settle
going
down.
On? This cat don't believe a nigga knows how to cash a check. Ain't that about a bitch?
Charlie, I don't want to ever hear you use the N-word in this house.
What? I never said anything remotely racist.
Oh, so it's a little people thing then?
No.
You think just because I'm small, you can just push me around? Well, come on, my friend, let's boogie. I'm gonna give you a little lesson in low center of gravity.
Hey, whoa, hey, stop it. Hey, cut it, stop it now, sir.
Don't patronize me with that sir crap.
No, hey, those are illegal. Stop. God.
Oh, it's on now, it's on.
Charlie, don't hit him.
Shantae.
I am so, so sorry. I apologize. Oh, come on here. Let me walk you to your car.
I just don't have the patience for people who judge books by their cover.
Okay, and you shouldn't have to.
Treating me like a dumb shit. I mean, who does he think he's talking to? I'm a tenured professor of molecular genetics over at Brown, and I'm head of the Boston chapter of Mensa.
You're kidding.
No. I'm just driving this limo as a sociologic experiment. That's it.
But Mensa? I'm president of the Providence chapter.
No kidding.